But first tonight, grand final celebrations have been marred by the death of a Dragons fan. Police hit him with a baton and used capsicum spray on him at a post-match party. His distraught family says the police action was over the top.
A terrible end to what should have been a night of big celebrations.
I'm sorry, the club's closed.
St George League's club is shut down as police try to resuscitate a man they've hit with batons and capsicum spray. Stephen Bosevsky died later in hospital.
He was a gentle giant. He wouldn't hurt nobody, man. He was always quiet. He never done nothing wrong, nothing wrong. And then all of a sudden now he's gone.
Police also sprayed his twin Steve. Their younger brother Tony was tasered.
All these red marks here.
Yep.
It's all where they pulled the tasers.
Their entire family is distraught.
He was the eyes in the back of my head, and now I've got no one there to keep an eye on me.
Police claim security footage shows the men involved in a brawl.
I've seen a few fights in my time, and I'd say this was beyond a fight.
The brothers disagree.
And it all started because they tried to move us on, and they, you know, give us a push. We pushed them back, and that's it.
I don't believe that these two guys were intoxicated.
Two security guards were also injured when they were struck by police batons.
Police say their investigation will determine whether or not the officers here last night used excessive force. But after viewing his son's body in the morgue, Stephen's father says he has no doubt.
They bash him. They bash him. He got the brain damage. And all bruises, all his face. And he been smashed his right ear. And from the left, he's bleeding.
Tony, do you think the police used excessive force on you?
I reckon they did, yeah.
And on your brother?
Yeah, bloody oath, I reckon they did.
The coroner will make the final decision. Daniel Sutton, 10 News.